is out making a coffee table this morning.
Ooh.
Lindy, hi.
Hey guys, so now we're inside of Reclaimed and I'm joined again with Kelly Kask. He is the genius behind all of these cool things you see behind me. So where are we and what exactly do you guys sell and do here?
Well, we're in the shop. This is kind of the, we call it the HQ, if you will. And so this is where we curate, collect, acquire, harvest, salvage, rescue, anything that's either from a farm site, a church, a bank, many are restaurants, 21 barns year to date. So it's where we sort of collect everything. And if it can be repurposed, we repurpose it. If it can be salvaged, we salvage it. And if it can be convert an apple into an orange, then that's where we give it its next lease on life.
So you're the DIY guy to the extreme.
You know, DIY people come here and they have a little bit of shock value sometimes because they're not really sure what to expect, as neither are we. It changes by the minute. I mean, you've got designers, architects, and DIY people. Everybody comes.
Very cool stuff here. I saw an old cash register. Right now I'm enjoying a 1930s, 40s crush. So lots of cool stuff here. I also see a chandelier up there, old milk bottles, and Phoenix and Kate, you can't see all the cool things around here, but if you haven't been here, I would suggest you do it. Also, there's some old Canada Post. What are they, carts?
So Canada Post is shutting down all their major offices. The last one still intact is Vancouver. And so we've got 18 months to slowly remove all the contents, including a lot of the killer carts, shelving units, lockers, anything old, anything industrial, anything with casters. So one of the DIY projects that we're going to get you sanding later is that we're going to get you on a coffee table made out of solid maple, and it was built in the 50s, and it's going to look great.
Very cool. And I actually saw one of these Canada Post carts. They're not very aesthetically pleasing when they come in, but we're going to show you how they repurpose them, you sand them, add some cool stuff, and then voila, it's a beautiful coffee table. So we're going to show you how you can do that, and it's a fraction of the price that you would spend on something similar that you could buy at a retail store, right?
Anything that was rescued and it took energy to build, that generally, there's a savings to the customer there because it was built 50 or 60 years ago. And all the cool factor is there. We just buff and shine it.
Awesome. So stay with us. You guys are definitely going to want to see that. And if somebody wants to get a hold of you guys on Twitter, what's your handle?
Wow, that's a smart question. On the social media girl, I think it's Reclaim TC, but we're on Instagram, Reclaim Canada, and the website's reclaimcanada.com.
All right, so there you guys have it. And if you have any questions for me or comments, make sure you live tweet us at Trending on Shaw. We're just going to keep enjoying our orange crush.
I don't know how great that orange crush could be that old, but I'm interested to see what you come up with down there, Lindy.